the library. One of them is called Innocent and Desirable, which is an Apple drawing. And I felt that would be appropriate because we're heading into Apple season for picking. And I thought people would really enjoy the detail of my work here as well. And the other painting is Mrs. Wood Duck, whose husband has to be painted still. And I love the colors that she has, and I thought that would be fun to have here as well.
I work with acrylics, that's my main medium of choice, but also I do portraits in charcoal and pastel. I am very excited this year because it's my first time participating in studio tour, and here at the library it's my first appearance.
I do a lot of multimedia. Watercolors is my preferred choice, and my florals and landscapes, I love them to do them along the Ontario area.
There is a collective piece of artwork that each of the studio tour artists participated on. And what's exciting about this piece is that we're in the hopes of donating it to the Aurora Town Hall in commemorative of its 150th anniversary. So please come out to take a look.